Hey everybody, welcome to another episode of ARC Extinction Core on the Creative Misfit server. Today we are going to be hooking up with Lakitu and we are going to tame that Sasquatch. This guy right over here. I believe he's like level 80. Oh, and he threw a rock at me. But yeah, we are going to be hooking up and we are going to be taming that. Let's go check this drop real quick. Let's see what we can get in this drop today. And I'll take it. All right, guys, but when I get hooked up with Lakitu to tame this, and I will bring you back. Be you beast. Hey, guys, welcome back. Hooked up with Lakitu.
Hey.
And we are going to get this guy. I'm going to shoot him just because I can.
Okay.
Did it register even? No, I shot him right in the back.
Oh, he's over. He went over the rock this side. I believe they're fast, so be careful.
I'm shooting.
I'm running. Oh, he throws rocks at me.
Yep.
Ah, scared me. Where are you, rats? Save me.
I'm kind of running behind you, but...
Running in circles.
Yeah, don't run in circles. You need to run in a line so I can get a shot at him. Oh, he's down.
Oh, what? Three arrows, that's it?
Well, I hit him a couple times with...
Fantastic. Oh, no.
What?
Pego.
Oh, you know what? My vegetables are on my bird.
Okay.
Let me go get the veg.
I have sedatives as well.
I do, too.
I was thinking that was going to be more of a challenge.
No, I hit him twice. I don't know how much damage I do.
Yeah. For some reason, I don't have a normal pike anymore. I don't know where it went. Oh, that's right.
I changed
to the sword. I do more damage.
Did I, like, run by you?
I don't know.
Yeah, I did.
He ran so fast.
Uh-oh.
Oh, he's almost awake.
Sedative.
Yeah, you got it? Okay, good. Yeah. That could have been bad because I only have one more arrow. Which one is he eating? Which one he prefers? Well, he's eating the rock carrot right now.
I think it's whatever one's in first.
Okay, here, let's remove the rock carrot and see if it's faster with the same speed. All right, let's remove the corn. I think it's the same no matter what. Calamaya scared me. Yep, they all seem to be the same amount. You know, way more than enough though. I do not know how Joe taming them because it was like 5% per each and he only had like 10 at the most.
Maybe he had a lot of Narcos. Sweet.
Oh, Sasquatch.
Sasquatch.
What do you name him?
I'm not sure. Why don't somebody in your stream give him a name?
Well, right now there's nobody in my stream, so we'll see what happens. Maybe if somebody shows up later, we'll get them to name it.
Wow, he's got 126,400 Topar.
Wow.
So, what did you...
That went up dramatically.
What was it before?
57,000. Starts out with 11,000 health, not bad. What's his damage? Go hit something. Oh, he's so pretty too. How's the mechanic on it? Does he move good?
Yeah, actually.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, the ACA mod. Hello, you watcher. I'm guessing it's night.
Hello.
Well, Night chimed in. King Kong. How much damage is he doing?
He, here, let's do this bank blow. 260
base? Not bad.
He's a harvesting machine.
There's an alpha here. Let's go kill it.
That's that alpha stego.
Yeah. Level 125, 34,000 health.
Yeah, hang on. I need to.
I can kill it by myself.
Well, hang on. I might as well get. I'm up in damage.
Sounds good.
I have to dump some stuff. He's too heavy.
What's up, Alpha Steggy? Oh, are you mad at me already? I just came to look at you. Ow!
Run him my way if you can.
Let's do this. Oh, dude, it started thundering while I was hitting him. Ow!
Are we doing it? I wonder if we're doing.
Well, I'm doing 2,000 by myself.
Yeah, I'm doing 860.
I'm gonna let you get the last hit. MG has left.
I'm out. I got a quarter.
He's got 3,000 health left.
Finish him off. I was down to a quarter.
Finish him. Quarter health?
Yep.
Ow, how does he do so much damage to you? Oh, there's no saddle. It's running in circles, I can't get to him. Okay, so he's doing a lot of damage to me now.
Yeah, he would have killed, he would have killed me.
You had lag.
Yep, I had lag.
Oh, he's down to 9,000. I thought he was down to... So let's, different tactic than you.
I'm gonna get my bird.
No, you need to be on the thing to get the...
Oh, yeah, that's true. Hang on.
Then 3,000 to him. I'm hitting for 4 more shots, and I should be able to... Oh, I missed the head. Stay close.
Yeah, I'm back. I'm coming back up. His health is almost back up. He heals really fast. I'm not sure where you went, though.
I'm just coming your way. Man, he does. He heals faster than I can do it. Okay.
I don't see you. Are you on the beach?
I am. How much damage does your bird do?
Hop on him. Quite a bit. 25,000. 2,500, not 25,000. 19.
A little more beast than I thought he was. All right, he's getting super bloody now. All right, there he goes. That'll do it. And you got you an experience potion on your bird now. Hey, why are y'all hitting my thing, man?
Alright, sweetness.
Little stinkers. Took my meat. Attacked my bird.
Yeah, they robbed something from me, too. I don't know what it was.
Should have got a pretty good bit of levels from that.
Alright, I can up.
Bam. Biggity bang.
All right, let's up his... I'm going to up his health, I suppose.
Okay.
Maybe do 100,000. I got gained all sorts. Okay, health at 100. So I was able to put his health at 106,000 and his melee up to 800.
Very nice.
Yeah. That's pretty good.
Yeah, he should be pretty baller now.
All right, well, thanks, Lakitu. Do we want to...
Definitely.
Are you ready to go get a dung beetle?
I am. Hopefully I have enough and we can both get one.
All right, guys, I'm going to take King Kong. Is that what I'm naming him?
Yeah, I think so.
Knight Charmed in. So let's name him King Kong.
Where are the mantises?
I know, the name is lame, but...
That's quite all right. King Kong works for me.
It's a name.
Okay, guys, I'm going to take him back to base, and then I'll bring you back, BBs.
Oh, yeah, 10%.
Hey, guys, and we're back. We're doing a giant dung beetle.
After all the craziness that we just did.
From a Sasquatch to a dung beetle.
Yep.
Are you crouching?
I am. I'm crouching.
And the giant dung beetles take just large poop.
Large animal feces.
Sit.
I'm already at least 30% right now, maybe 40.
He's eating pretty fast.
Yes, he is. Oh, I've already done 3 feet. Oh, I don't like it when he's turning towards me.
So would it help to...
I'm definitely at half right now.
Take bug repellent? Would it even matter?
I don't think so. I think that crouching is plenty sufficient.
Ghillie suit?
Yeah. Why waste all that when it works just crouching?
I think I found like a whole, almost a complete ghillie suit already.
Yeah, me too. All right, should be 2 more feedings, I think, and I should have him done.
Let me get way up here so... There's a white T-Rex over there.
Yeah. I like the white ones. They're pretty. Actually, I think the green ones are the prettiest. Oh, so close. One more. I have 8 left. That means I've fed 7 so far. So if we found like a level 100, we'd be able to get you one.
Sweet. I'm all for that.
Yay!
Did he tame out?
Did.
So that Rex is just an 85 female.
All right, let's take him for a test run. He's super slow, but look, he harvests rock 4,482. Hell, lags the server a little bit.
With just that one hit, huh?
Just that one hit. This one's a beast compared to the one I had. Pointless the level up movement speed because
here,
it's
let me
1 point of speed per level.
Let me look in his inventory.
Yeah, here, take him for a ride.
All right, that works.
I'm gonna send my snake back.
So 810 thatch, and a little bit of wood. Yeah, he is pretty slow.
Yeah, he's more of a utility dino, so. I'm assuming that he will convert poop into
into fertilizer. Into fertilizer, you would think so. Oh, and he starts decent. Have you pumped anything on him?
Not yet at all.
So his weight's at 8,800.
Yep.
And his melee's at 290.
Yeah, 202 after everything's said and done. I think I want to start with health first. 222,000 should be good.
And melee.
And melee.
So does he? What does he eat for food?
I'm assuming poop. Okay, let me see if it increased the amount of harvest. Nope, seems the same.
I stuck some rotten meat in there.
Nice. All right. If you fly above, let's go through the swamp and see if we can find us another one.
Watch this, because this food's going down.
It is going down.
Yeah.
Remote use anything?
Hang on, let me. I have some.
Oh. Rotten meat makes it go up.
So I have berries. Hang on. So berries doesn't. It made. Oh. How about just normal meat? No.
Boiled meat though makes it go up quite a bit. His food goes down fast.
Yeah, normal meat doesn't make it go up.
I have a whole bunch of poop at the base. Let me go get it.
I'll fly around.
Follow me.
No, he's like wandering off. Are you on him?
No. He's set to follow me. If you'll set him, have him follow you. He's probably trying to get to me.
Yeah. Yeah, he was. He was making a beeline for. All right, come up here, dung beetle. All right, guys, I'm gonna bring you back when we find one for me, BBs.
But you do have 7, though, right?
Yep. Hey, guys, and we're back. Hey. Another large dung beetle. We're gonna try to tame this guy up. Okay, that's yours. And all you did was crouch, huh?
Yeah, crouch up behind him and dump it in his butt.
I'm like so slow when I crouch. All right, first feeding in. About a quarter.
Nice.
If he sees me, will he aggro on me?
I don't know. Good question.
Dung beetles, big dung beetles. Hopefully they make fertilizer.
I don't know. Gonna have to take a heck of a pin to put them into the wander. I guess the aviator.
Oh yeah. Especially if we can put a gate on the door.
Yeah, this is my best dino so far. I'm doing 5,200 damage, and I've got 289,000 health with him.
All right, one more feeding should feed him up, guys. 3 was almost enough.
Nice. And they harvest mushrooms like crazy from the swamp biome, from the trees.
All right, tamed him up. And look at my name. Do we need a saddle?
Huh?
Do we need a saddle to ride?
No, you do not.
Okay.
It appears they don't swim. They just kind of sink to the bottom.
All right. Where are you at?
I'm just in the swamp, just harvesting mushrooms.
So this guy
things.
Tamed up at 67, which is fine, but his health is at 15,500. Melee 172. Nowhere near yours, but I'm okay with that.
As far as harvesting, I haven't seen any difference in the amount that they harvest.
We'll find out here in a second. Ooh.
There's an Alpha Sarco over here. You want to? Oh, 2 Alpha Sarcos over here.
No.
You want to come over here and kill them?
I don't want a Sarco.
No.
Oh.
Destroy, maim, murder.
Are you to the left?
I'm right down into the swamp. Straight down from where you were. I can see you. I'm coming that way.
So what did...
stuff. I filled up my inventory.
So what did they eat, do you think?
I know that I was able to feed it rotten meat. Rotten meat healed them. Or...
Okay, so I'm gonna
healed,
put...
but... So it might be a good idea to keep a lot of prime on them.
Oh, is that... Alright, I'm coming in.
Oh, they're attacking me.
Yep, attack.
Oh, I already killed one. Oh, I already killed two.
No, that's fine. I'm right here.
And then you can harvest with the right click. Wow, okay.
I can harvest what with right click? Okay.
Meat and hide and chitin and stuff like that.
I gained levels from that. I was right by you.
Yeah, of course. The fastest way that I've found is to just harvest trees. Like, just go through here and just...
I'm going to give him this medium potion.
The amount of thatch that you harvest is insane, so it levels him up real quick.
All right, sweet. Are you back in the swamp?
I am. I'm just over here harvesting trees.
Are you like in the swamp or are you by the shore?
In the swamp. Well, a little bit of both. I come back to where we were. I'm coming. Slowly. Yeah, don't worry about pumping movement speed. 1 point per level is all you get.
Oh, you're over there. Okay.
What am I supposed to do? I'm going to pump in this guy. I think I'm going to pump some weight now.
And I can harvest rocks the same way?
Left click for rocks.
Wow, one that rock gave me 5,001.
I know.
So, do you think we can harvest metal?
I don't know. I think that it would be a good thing to try. I'm kind of curious at how much poly these things are going to harvest from, like, mantises and stuff.
All right, I'm pumping weight to 10,000.
Okay, here. Let's go send your bird back to the base so he's safe. And we can just go on a leveling spree with these guys.
That works for me. They are really super slow.
Yeah, they are. You seem a little faster. Oh, maybe. I don't know. Maybe it's just perspective.
Are you weighted down?
No, not really.
We're about the same.
Be quicker. I'll just do it by foot. All right. He's being sent back to the base. Make sure that he goes. All right. Red Storm is gone.
All right, guys. We're going to go on a little leveling spree. Bring you back in a bit. Babies.
How much damage you do? Nice.
How much damage do you do?
5,000.
Yeah, you do way more than me. What's your melee damage at?
4,400.
I'm at 2,312. Hey, everybody. Welcome back. So, I got my dung beetle back to base. There he is. Named him Semi. We did do, me and Lakitu went out and did a whole bunch of leveling in the swamp. I do need to put him... Oops, can I move? I do need to put him on Wander so he can make fertilizer for us. So I'm going to have to figure out a way to do something. And maybe I'll make another dome. I'm not quite sure because I can't I can't get him in the dome. So, but I think we're going to end this episode right here. We tamed King Kong and we tamed Semi. Both great additions to the family. So I want to thank everybody for tuning in. And I will catch you in the next episode. Bye now. Later.